Okay, folks, thank you for coming out and supporting us at our first annual car show, Car Blessing with Disciples and Luxurious. Mike, Dr. Pepper, Richard, president from Disciples. We're here enjoying this wonderful day and ready to have a good time and start blessing all these families and solo riders and everyone that came out and different car clubs. God bless.
Hi, I'm Richard out here with Disciples Car Club Ministry and Luxurious NorCal. We're out here at New Hope International Church in Concord for our first annual car show, Car Blessing. We want you to come on out, get your car blessed, enjoy family and friends. We want to say thank you to all the car clubs that came out to help us, solo riders, and over and out. God bless.
Gomez, out here supporting the Luxurious and Disciples Car Show. This is my 64 Chevy Impala, Super Sport. Just working on it little by little, trying to get it going. It's getting there. Gomez family, that's my, not a club, it's just my family out here representing, you know, putting it down. I want to thank the Disciples and thanks to Luxurious for having us out here, putting together a good show. Thank you.
Solorzano. I'm the president of the East Bay chapter of the Dukes, and I got my 39 Oldsmobile here. It's a 66 series. I did all the body work on it, the paint job. It's all got a all leather interior. It's got hydraulics front and back, side to side. It's all the running gear is original. Everything else is all custom that I've done myself. I got 33 years of body and paint, and I do a lot of fabricating. I do my own electrical wiring. I work on my own motors. I do a little bit of everything. And this Cadillac right here is a 1952 Cadillac convertible. That's one of my other members. He's got a couple of other cars that are all real nice too. And this is the one that he uses the most, that he goes everywhere with, because it's different. A lot of Cadillacs that you see are usually hardtops, and this one's a convertible. So that's the reason he chose this one off a lot more. And then I got another member over here with a 64 Chevy Impala. This car right here is all clean inside and out, all original. And we got more members that are out here, but they haven't showed up yet. So they should probably be coming in later on. And we're out here having a good time. I just hope it gets a little bit sunnier, because it's still a little bit cold right now, and it's a nice car show out here. So thank you.
Hello, my name is Jaime Martinez. I was born in Richmond. I'm raised in Vallejo. I just got in the car club, Chalou Car Club, and 2 years ago with Pete and them. And my son always comes with me. And this was my father's car, 67 Chevy Super Sport. From my father's had this since 1967. He passed away 2011. So my son and I, we fixed it up in memory of my father. We put him in heaven and back of my trunk right here. And the thing is, you know, we do this for all the charities of all the car club shows, you know, to represent. And this is my son's bike, Lowrider. He's had it for a year now. And he enjoys it. Comes with his father. And I enjoy spending time with my son. We have a nice bond. And there's beautiful cars here. See, this is a memory of my father here. It's a 327 Super Sport with 89,000 original miles. The thing we do is we love to give things and to things for people for the charity, for all the car club shows, to help people in need, and that's what we do. Thank you.
All right, my name is Terrell Smallwood, and I'm with Chalou Car Club. I got an 84 Coupe de Ville Caddy. Trying to get it together. Still working on it. It's coming together though. You know what I'm saying? It's all good. What else, man? You know? Go on and show the people what's jumping off over there. Two pumps. One to the nose. Interior ain't done yet, but it's coming this summer.
Hello, just enjoying myself here at the car show. I'm showing my 50 Chevy truck. My son and I worked on it. It's got a 350 engine with a 700R transmission. It's loaded with airbags, air conditioning. We're soon to put power steering. The truck was painted at Manual Angels, and upholstered there as well. My son did the engine, transmission, and just about all the mechanical on it. We restored it from the frame up, and took the whole thing apart, put it back together. It was a big project, but we had fun doing it.
Impala's magazine, store near you. Join us. As you can see, we're getting a
guys out here. They have a good time. So why don't you come out and have some fun? It's a family affair. Right, Nelly? Yes. Nelly says yes. It's a family affair.
Welcome to New Hope International Church, where we love people, we love families, and we love you. And I want you to know that this is our first car show, and our ministry is to disciples. And that's what we're doing in this church. We're discipling people. But more than just discipling people, we are loving people, encouraging people to do the right thing in life. And what a blessing it is to pray over their vehicles, pray over their lives. You know, we want them to be blessed and divinely favored, divinely protected. And we want families to stay together, to have unity in this environment, in the city, in the towns, in the country. We all need to come together and know that God is real. And also know that we could win a lot of people over with love. Love conquers a multitude of sin. And here we are just having fun with families. A big part of ministry is just simply having fun with families, staying united, loving one another, encouraging one another, but also praying for one another. And we just are so thankful that we have Richard Bañuelos, my spiritual son, and he's doing such a great job. God actually put this vision, this dream in his heart. And our senior pastor, Pastor Jeff Kenny, he is one that wants people to grow, wants to see people's dreams come true, not just his. And he is an awesome pastor. He's my spiritual father. He's Richard's spiritual grandfather. So we believe in spiritual sons, spiritual daughters, but we believe that everyone deserves a second chance. And instead of doing drugs and doing alcohol, we'd rather spend time just having fun, eating, showing off what God has blessed us with. And once again, what a blessing it is to be able to partner with you, to partner with us in this ministry. We want to thank you at New Hope International Church. Once again, I'm the recovery pastor of this church. My name is Pastor Willie Vega, yours truly from the Get Real Ministry.
So over here to the booth, we're going to pass the mic to the pastor. He's going to kind of explain how the blessing is going to go today of the bikes and the cars.
Okay, everyone, first of all, I want to thank you. My name is Pastor Willie Vega. I'm the recovery pastor of this church. Pastor Jeff, our senior pastor, loves you. He would have loved more than anything to be here, but he had already made plans to go to the Philippines a while back. But I want to thank you all, and I want to thank my spiritual son, Richard Bañuelos, for having that dream and allowing God to give him the dream of having a car ministry. Of course, these are the disciples. Can we give him a great big hand? Thank you, Richard. And what I'm going to do today is very simple. It's a blessing to even do what I'm about to do, what we're about to do. And we're doing it because we love God and we love you. So even though I don't know you, I love you, believe it or not. So I'm going to start from our left and maybe even the overflow parking lot. And I'm going to bless your cars now. I have a little bottle of oil. I'm not going to use extensive oil. I'm going to just put a little drop because I know how it is with the cars. And I wish I had some of these cars. But anyway, I'll keep praying. But all I'm going to do is pray a blessing upon your vehicles, but upon the driver and their families. I'm not going to do anything long. This is not about that. It's about just saying a simple prayer that God would divinely favor and protect each and every one of you wherever you go. Again, I want to thank you for being here, for participating. You guys are awesome, and thank you. Just looking at these cars have touched my heart today. It's a beautiful thing. It really is. Love you guys. Thank you. Father, we just pray, Father, that as beautiful cars are shown to the rest of the world, Lord, to the rest of this city, the rest of this country, Lord, that we would use this time to fellowship, to love one another, to encourage one another.
Father, to speak life into people's life. Father, people are going through so many things, all of us. So, Father, I thank you that you will give this man and his family to show them your love.
Bush's name is on there.
Okay.
My name is Martin, and this is my 1954 Chevy Bel Air. Well, I painted the car. I have done air suspension, all the graphics on the top, pinstriping. I really enjoy this car, but my son graduated from high school. He's been a good kid, and he's into the lowrider scene, so I gave it to him. So that's his car now. I still drive it once in a while. Yeah, the car was in kind of like in bad shape when I got it, but little by little I restored everything until it got this way.
Front, back, side to side of this vehicle as you encamp your guardian angels around this vehicle as it comes and it goes, God. You protect them, watch over them, and keep them all safe today, God. Thank you for Fernando, God, bringing his vehicle here today, God, to show it off as a prize. But most of all, God, thank you that in this ministry, God, that you're showing off Fernando, God, today because of the blessing of this prayer. We ask that, pray that in Jesus' name. Amen.
My name is Betsy, and I am a Sensi Independent Consultant. I was invited here today by Richard Arbuckle for his first event, car show, and this is my products that I'm selling. It's called Sensi. It is wax with warmers. You can choose over 100 different scents to burn in your home. We also have the Layers products, which is body sprays, hand creams, laundry. We also offer our Scentsy Buddies. Kids and adults love them so much. Room sprays are one of our favorites. And over here are some of our new warmers that we have. They make great gifts. Mother's Day's coming up. Come on out. Enjoy the day. Thank you.
Bounce with me, bounce, yeah, yeah, bounce, yeah, bounce. It's about to go down, down, down. About to go down, down, down. It's about to go 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 down.
John, I'm with Six Side Car Club, and we're out here with Luxurious Car Show, Car Blessing. Check us out, we're on Facebook at Six Side. But yeah, we're just out here having a good time doing the car thing. Thanks for coming out and supporting.
That it?
Lovely car show by the Disciples. We're just here supporting them and everything that they're trying to do. Our club ourselves, we're pinup models. We like to come and support and do all kinds of fundraisers, car shows. We model with cars and dogs. We love the dog animal community, and we do any kind of fundraiser. Check us out on Facebook and bulliesandbetties.com.
Love you all the time. I'm just a fool.
Everyone that get an award, please grab your papers so you know your number.
Thank you,
3.
Thank you.
Yes, for me. Thanks. 43?
33.
33.
Midnighters. 33 Midnighters.
It's upside down.
There you go. All right.
Thank you. 46.
46. All right, here it comes. Congratulations. Nice card.
Ready?
Number 3. 3.
3? 3. Is 3 in the house. Here comes 3. Congratulations. Hot Rod Hoops.
Thank you. Ooh, a lady. Congratulations. Good swing in the owner.
Thank you.
48.
Here we go. Right there.
Congratulations.
She did.
All right, here we go.
56. All right, Henry, inspiration.
So,
all right. You love to get it.
Oh, there.
Take a picture.
All right, another inspiration.
Hello.
Thank you very much.
Thanks, bro.
51.
Solo rider,
Big John in the house.
Bring up 52.
Come on up.
Get them both up here.
Get you both in the picture. Congratulations.
One more. All right. Can I take a picture with you? Oh. Come on, let's get together. Make an Abby sandwich.
An Abby sandwich.
Thank you.
Congrats, guys.
47.
47.
No.
Time to shine.
Day.
Every day.
Right.
There you go.
Take it. 27.
27.
There he goes.
Here we go. Pass Rob.
Yeah.
Pass Rob.
11.
Give him one of those to be announced between the cars.
11.
Number 11.
Number again? 11. John? Judge? That's you.
All right. Pastor Rob's going to be hosting a crab feed.
April 25th, Saturday, 6 to 9 o'clock, $50 per person. Anybody wants to get one? Me or Pastor Rob or anybody here? Yeah. Okay, right here. Pastor Rob in the Raiders shirt if you want some tickets. You have all you can eat crab. Come home.
Right? 28.
All right.
Hey, thank you.
Hello. With the beautiful Impala.
Congratulations. 25.
Dukes in the house. Not the 49ers, just 49. Raider. 49? Oregon Ducks. Taking a nap, wake up, 22.
Seven.
Number seven. Is it real this time?
No!
Is it you? Yeah.
I told you! I told you!
I saw you with that marker just writing it in. I saw it.
We'll start down there, won't be none.
Take a picture. Congrats.
All right. Best muscle car, 18.
Best muscle car, 18.
Best motorcycle,
54. Gonna try to turn this guy into a disciple. You're lucky the white motorcycle left.
Okay, hey, come up.
We want to give a special thanks to Six Side, so can you guys come over here? Thanks for all your help coming out.
Say a few out there coming out and helping us out.
Yeah, thank you, 6i. We appreciate all your help, the volunteering, and partnering up with Luxurious and Disciples. We couldn't do it without you guys. We need all the help we can get, and we appreciate it.
Okay, you guys come here a little bit more.
All right.
Let's go.
Good? Yeah. No.
All right, there you go. I like that. Attitude, yeah. Thank you, guys.
Thanks again, 6i. And congratulations on the baby, Raphael. Right on.
Alright, here's the best of show.
Best of show, who is it? Do you think you're the best of show?
I know I am.
26. Best of show.
All you girls. Congratulations.
Can we take a picture with you?
Yeah. More the merrier.
You probably want to do it in the middle.
Yeah, there you go. Even it out. That's good. All right, everybody, look over here. All right, best of show. Way to go.
Congratulations.
Would you guys take a picture with him by his car? Best of show.
Let's just do it now.
Okay,
all of you ladies.
Okay, where's your car at?
Let's go.
Let's roll.
By that orange one.
Okay, raffle time.
All right, raffle time.
Go!
We'll be right back.